Today we're going to take a moment to explore some of the unique program options available through Rowan College at Gloucester County. If you're interested in the legal profession, RCGC's paralegal program might be just what you're looking for. Professor Lucy McClain and recent RCGC graduate Tiffany Faith will tell us more about the program and the opportunities that it provides. Let's start with a very basic question. What is the role of a paralegal?
Those paralegals who have been trained either through education or through their work experience are valuable members of the legal profession. And although they can't practice law at all, they are trained legal professionals, and they can perform specifically delegated legal substantive work under the supervision of attorneys. They can perform lots of tasks that the supervising attorney will give them, and generally it's hard to classify everything that a paralegal does, because paralegals can work in a number of different legal fields and in a number of different legal environments, so their tasks will be different depending on where they practice and the legal environment in which they work. But generally, paralegals can expect to interview clients, to conduct legal research, prepare a legal memorandum of law that summarizes that legal research. They will prepare legal briefs for attorneys for their signature and review. If they work in the litigation field, they will help attorneys prepare for trial, which means anything that that attorney needs, from investigating facts at the beginning of the case, to help the attorney gather evidence, prepare exhibits for trial, mark those exhibits for trial, kind of marshal the witnesses together to make sure they show up for trial, and also to pretty much manage the discovery process. Anything that the attorney needs to help with litigation, the paralegal will do.
So what are the advantages of RCGC's certificate program?
I think there's many advantages of the RCGC paralegal program. I'll mention two right now.
Sure.
The first is that we have been approved by the American Bar Association since 1998, which means that our paralegal program was required to meet and is required to maintain the ABA's strict and high quality educational requirements that have been designed by the ABA to assure that they can substantially improve the education of paralegal students. So students who come to RCGC's paralegal program, which is approved by the ABA, can be confident that they have a quality education. The other thing that's important about the ABA-approved program is that it's recognized nationally for the quality of the education that the students receive. So if a paralegal student who graduates from RCGC decides to move to another area of the country and applies to an employer who never heard of RCGC, the fact that the resume displays the fact that they entered and graduated from an ABA-approved program speaks volumes, and the potential employer understands the quality of the education that that graduate received. The other advantage I think that we have is that we require our students to serve a paralegal internship, 210 hours in a legal environment supervised by a legal, a practicing attorney. The benefit and the advantage of that is that the student gets to put into practice the legal concepts and the practical skills that they learned in the classroom. It also gives the students the confidence to know that they can function as a successful member of a legal team, an advantage that they get, you know, from serving the internship. They graduate with some kind of practical experience.
Now, what kind of job opportunities exist for graduates of the program?
Because employment opportunities depend on a lot of factors that none of us can really predict, it's hard to say what kind of opportunities would be available for any particular graduate at any time. But based on the information that the Bureau of Labor Statistics has out today, they have projected for paralegals and legal assistants an increase in employment opportunities by 18% during the 10-year period of 2010 to 2020. Our students, our graduates are employed really in law firms of all sizes. They work for government agencies, corporate law departments, and in the court system. And they work in geographically in the tri-state area, Philadelphia, the surrounding suburbs, South Jersey, and we even have graduates working in Wilmington, Delaware.
Now, Tiffany, you're a graduate of the program. I understand that when you started exploring the possibility of becoming a paralegal, you already had a bachelor's degree. Can you tell us a little bit about what led you to Rowan College at Gloucester County's program?
Sure. So I had a bachelor's degree in social work, and at the time I was employed, I was not looking for a career change or looking to go into paralegal, but I did have a growing interest in the law, and some attorney friends of mine at different points in time over the years had actually questioned me, you know, did I have an interest in paralegal? They thought I would be good at it, and it was something that they suggested I look into. So eventually I did do some research and look into it, and I realized that that sounded like an area that would be a very good fit for me. So I decided I was going to go back for a career change and go back to school. And when I was checking out different programs, I actually made some phone calls, and I had the opportunity to talk to Lucy, the director of RCGC program. And after speaking with her, I was very impressed by her and also by the program itself. One of the things that was particularly important to me was that it was approved by the American Bar Association. And also it was local. I thought that was a great opportunity. I'm a single mom, so something close to home was very helpful. And RCGC is one of the very few, one of the few ABA approved programs that is in South Jersey.
Well, it sounds like a great flexible option for individuals who are interested in getting their start in the legal field. Thank you both so much for stopping by to tell us about it.
Oh, you're welcome.
Thank you.
Most welcome.